In the 1870s, the government of Canada partnered with various religious institutions and established residential schools. The intent of these schools was to educate, Christianize, and civilize Aboriginal people in order for them to assimilate into Canadian society. The residential school era lasted up to 140 years, with up to 130 schools operating across Canada. It is estimated that 150,000 Aboriginal children were removed from their homes, stripped of their language, and their